Lord, thank you for your true love. Lord, I pray for the ones that are in this room right now, Father, that may be Christians that just need to understand that no matter what the circumstances, that we win as we follow you and as we look to you and your will. God, and the ones that are just kind of kicking the tires, that don't know what they think about you, God, I just pray that your spirit will invade this place. God, that you will change lives from the inside out, that we will leave here a changed people. We love you, and we honor you in this time. In your name we pray, amen. You can have a seat.
Time.
But we will overcome by the blood of the Lamb and the word of our testimony. Everyone overcome, yeah. And we will overcome by the blood of the Lamb and the word of our testimony. Oh!